Don't worry, guys. This sensing bulb's only been sitting this way for 10 years. But on the bright side, we still have all the supplies to connect it. Gotta love it.